problem here potentially for Matt Field. Closing the door on the line, great proximity. And watch the setup right here. Watch, he's going to tuck in here. He's right on that outside line, and boom.
Unreal.
Follows him into outside zone three. I mean, right now, this is knife on throat, ready to take you out, and then he taps the wall in the smoke and spins out right behind Rome Charpentier.
That was probably one of the illest transitions from two to three ever. I mean, that was just timed so perfectly. It should have gone wrong right here. But he just slid into those DMs and said, hey, Rome, you want a party? And then take a look at this. Comes into that last outside zone, doink, and it spins him out. Game over.
Yeah, and Rome is brutal. Rome is on.
Mm-hmm.